Hello everyone. Today we will discuss the numericals of magnetism. So it is given in the question that the horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field is 0.2 gauss and the total magnetic field is 0.4 gauss. Find the angle of dip. So what is the relation? We know that BH is equal to B cos delta and BV is equal to B sin delta. What is the relation between these two? B is equal to under root of BV square plus BH square. So if we put the values, we have to find angle of dip. So from here you can take this way. Let's mark this as equation 1 and this as equation 2. These are the three relations which we know, and we directly know these two values, so you can use directly equation 1. So BH upon B is equal to cos delta, and therefore this is 0.2 gauss upon 0.4 gauss gives cos delta, and this gives 0.4. A magnetic needle free to rotate in vertical plane parallel to the magnetic meridian has its north tip down 60 degrees. So if we recall our diagram, whatever direction the magnetic needle points, so they are saying that the north tip down by 60 degrees. So why 60 degree means they are giving this angle of dip. So this is the angle of dip. This is given 60 degree. This will be BH and this is the resultant magnetic field of Earth. This will be BB. So this diagram is not given in the question. You have to understand the language and draw the diagram. North tip down. Has its north tip down 60 degree with the horizontal. So this is what is given. The horizontal component of Earth's magnetic field at the place is 0.4 gauss. Determine the magnitude of the Earth's magnetic field. So you have to find out this. I think you can easily find it. So we know this formula, BH is given and delta is given. You can find B. So B is, BH upon cos delta, and BH is how much? 0.4 gauss and cos 60, right? So this will give you magnetic field is equal to 0.4. upon 1 upon 2, this gives me 0.8 gauss. No problem here. Let's take another question. A short bar magnet placed with its axis at 30 degree with uniform external magnetic field. So a short magnet, yeah. So this is the external magnetic field, and they are talking about a bar magnet placed at 30 degree with the uniform external magnetic field. So this magnetic field is given 0.16 Tesla. It experiences a torque of 0.032 joules. Estimate the magnetic moment of the magnet. So magnetic moment, you know what is the formula for the magnetic moment? Torque is equal to mb sine theta. You can find it directly. So therefore m will be torque upon b sine theta, right? So if we put all the values, this will be 0.032 upon 0.16 into sine 30 degree. So if we put the values, what will be the answer? This is 0.4 joules per Tesla, right? So you can find it. This is torque. The unit of torque is Newton meter. So Newton meter upon, this is Tesla. So Newton meter upon Tesla. So Newton meter is what? It's joules also. So joules upon Tesla. So this was our first part of question. This was the first part of the question. Now second part, what they are asking is, if the bar were free to rotate, which orientation would correspond to its stable and unstable equilibrium? You know this answer. Stable equilibrium means theta is equal to 0 degree, and unstable means, unstable equilibrium theta is 180 degree. And then what is its potential energy in the field for cases 1 and 2? So here you have to find the potential energy for both the cases. For this case, what is the potential energy? Minus mb cos of 0 degree. So this will be minus mb, and for this the potential energy will be minus mb cos of 180. So this gives me minus mb, and cos 180 means minus 1, so this will give me plus mb. Put the values and get the answer. So what will it be? 0.4 into 0.16, and here also, but this will be in minus, and here also 0.4 into 0.16. So this is joules, this is also joules. So what is the answer? So 6 4 is 24 4 is 4 5. So this is 0.054 is plus 0.054 joule. So that's all for now in today's video for numericals. Thank you and have a nice day.